Declaring your winner by chokehold victory from Korea, KimJinMin!